this video, before we move on to the next section, we're going to fix a couple things that I've noticed. For starters, you'll see here that our player has this red little shadow here from our arc, our sword arc animation. And if we flip, it moves to the top right of him. We're going to fix this by basically setting the alpha channel to 0. The next thing we're going to fix is when you jump to a platform and miss, you can then get stuck on the side. So we're going to fix this as well using a physics material. The first thing I want to fix here is the arc. To do this, all we have to do is set the color alpha channel to 0 to start. That way it's already fixed. We can't see it. What we need to do now is modify the animation. We need to go into recording mode, and we need to say, hey, on the first frame, so let's move our frame ticker here, let's move this white bar to the first frame, and let's set the animation alpha channel to 255. That's then going to show it so that we can actually see it. Then we're going to move down to the 11th ticker frame here, our 11th frame or 12th frame, and we're going to set the alpha channel back down to 0, and it's going to key it in right there. From here, make sure you stop recording, save your scene, run the game, and you'll see here that now we have a super clean and slick sword arc animation. Can't see it, and there you go. Alrighty. So, and even more so, if you wanted to, because it looks like there's a bit of a delay here, you can even eliminate this one here. So if we wanted to, let's actually set this back, go into record mode, click on the first frame. Let's actually keep that one at 0. And let's go ahead and actually have it become a little bit transparent at the first part here. So right before the first swing, perhaps. And let's go ahead and increase it here. And actually, it might be okay here. Just having it set to 0. Let's go ahead and run this, if we just set it to 0. And actually, that looks a lot better. You can see here. So you can mess around with that, whatever you feel is comfortable. I'm going to go ahead and keep it here. The next thing we're going to do is fix the getting stuck on a platform. So we're going to create a physics material. So it's inside of our UI, or let's see here, where should we put this? Inside of our sprites here. Let's create a new folder called materials. All right, and we're going to create, inside of this materials folder, we're going to create a physics material. So go to right-click that folder, create, and go down to the bottom. You'll see here, physics material 2D. And let's call this, we'll call this floor. All right, basically what's happening is our floor collider is getting stuck on it. And to fix this, it's really simple. We have friction and bounciness of our floor. Set the friction to 0 and the bounciness to 0. From there, we're going to select our floor, which is inside our grid, foreground, select your floor, and we can add a physics material. You'll see here that on the rigid body 2D, it's looking for a material. Drag your floor to the physics material slot, save your scene, run the game, and you'll see now that our player will just simply slide down and fall like he should. All right, and here we go. I'm gonna miss it, and there you go. You'll see that I did not get stuck. So that's the simple fix. I'll see you guys in the next section.